use the cow paths up along ditches to get to the back of paddocks where roadways or we can't access where roadways. So just run up a wire, maybe two cows or three cows wide up along a fence or up along a ditch. So it just helps get the cows into the back of the paddock and back out again without doing any serious damage to the rest of the paddock. So we were using them, we use these a lot in wet weather so we can use 12-hour allocations.
Okay, and you're using a back fence as well, Chris?
We use a back fence, so obviously when the cows graze a section, they don't get back over that again, it just stops poaching and stops damage.
Okay, and do you use temporary gaps in along the main roadway there?
We do, yeah. We run the main roadway, there's very little in the paddocks, it's very little distance to the back of the paddocks, so we run strip wires off different points, so we run 12-hour allocations off them in the wet weather too.